I don't trust you.
I don't need you to trust me, but you will respect me. I'm not some cockroach that you can step on with a boot. Je suis le soleil, la lune. If you help me to find my body, I will be in your debt. Where I come from, debt is something that must be honored.
No more killing. Promise.
Weniger Spaß, aber... Fine. I promise.
I'll find your monk. If he's at Division 3. Wait for my signal.
Now that you're out of the closet, you and the kid talking again face to face, that maybe I could go.
Go where?
You know, back to my life, right? Zendagin.
But you're dead. Your body.
But I was thinking, maybe you could make me a new one. Right? Come on. You're Boomba,
the ultimate badass.
All I'm saying is you got what you wanted out of me, man. Right? Your friendly neighborhood junkie. You popped me like a tick, stole my face. And I'm not complaining. I'm not. It's been a shit blast, really. But, you know, a little boring. I mean, all that haunted house stuff. All that, David, I am your conscience. You know how long it's been since I got laid, man? So I was thinking, you know, you keep Oliver, right? And I can just... I'll just sneak out the back door. But I am going, right? Eventually?
What would you do? A new life. New body.
I'd live the living shit out of it.
Then what?
Guess I'd die again?